Each of you is a torch. Go ahead and grab a torch, approach a flame, dip it in, and get fire. This is part of the ritual of tribal council because in this game, fire represents your life. As long as you have fire, you're still in the game. When your fire's gone, so are you. It is time to vote. Candace, you're up. Tally the votes. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out to be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. If anybody has the hidden immunity idol, now would be the time to play it. How are the votes? First vote, Ashley. Brett. Mick.
One vote, Ashley.
One vote, Mick. One vote, Brett. Mick. Two votes, Mick.
One vote, Ashley.
One vote, Brett. Mick.
Three votes, Fair.
Mick.
One vote, Ashley.
One vote, Brett. Mick.
Four votes.
Mick.
First person voted out of Survivor fans versus favorites.
Mick.
Based on the way the votes were distributed, five is enough. Need to bring me your torch. Tribe has spoken. Well, based on what I heard tonight,
Mick,
never saw that coming. Congratulations, first tribal council, first blindside. Grab your torches, head back to camp.
Burning bush.